In a recent video, I showed you how you can copy the next steps from a meeting note in OneNote and paste them as to-do tasks in to-do. Rob and Åsa then let me know that a feature in OneNote that has been gone since 2016 now has come back. And it puzzles me that I have missed that because it has really been wished for. As late as a year ago, it was in great demand on Microsoft's user forum, and that is no wonder. Here's how it works. Again, you have taken meeting notes in OneNote and you have decided that you are responsible for one of the next steps. You type this step in your note and add an Outlook flag. You don't even have to select the text. It is enough to place the cursor just next to it. What you're responsible to do is added as a task in to-do, even with a link back to the meeting note it came from. And lo and behold, when you tick the task off in to-do, it'll also be ticked off in the meeting note. Do you realize how great that is? In the next meeting, you can easily see what is done and what's left to do. Have you found other smart features in OneNote that I have missed? Tell me.